At Ecovative, we're producing home compostable materials to replace plastic foams and other harmful synthetics. In a world that produces more and more waste by the day, there is an environmental and economic need for a realistic solution. By using a system that is based on nature, Ecovative's mushroom materials can compete on cost with petroleum-based products. We do this while achieving unique and competitive performance characteristics. And unlike the materials we're replacing, mushroom materials are bio-based and totally home compostable. Ecovative's process starts with agricultural byproducts like corn stalks and the root structure of mushrooms, called mycelium. The mycelium branches out to form a matrix around the agricultural waste, resulting in a solid, strong mass. Ecovative's unique factories are a mix of advanced automation and specialized indoor farming techniques. We were able to grow this material into a variety of different shapes. Depending on the plant material and type of mycelium used, our lab team fine-tunes and customizes performance properties to compete with many conventional materials. After the parts finish growing, which only takes a couple days, they're heat-treated to stop the growth process and ensure no spores or allergens are produced. These parts are safe, high-performing, and ready for shipment. Today, Ecovative ships tens of thousands of mushroom materials around the world for a wide variety of uses, including packaging, building materials, and even surfboards. Mushroom materials are a new class of cost-effective biomaterials that are good for people and good for our planet.